Kia rana. We're going to do some drinks for spring, my daughter and I, and we're just going to go do some shopping first to buy the ingredients. So yeah, we're going to be making some drinks today.
Come on for the ride.
We're going to make some drinks today. We're going to do our own style. I don't know what we're going to get yet, so we're just going to go and do some shopping and get the ingredients that I feel is going to do the job for springtime. Okay, as you can see, there's so many other choices we can go and grab. I'm thinking we'll get some oranges. Come on, let's go get some oranges. My daughter Ocean and I are going to make our recipe for some springtime drinks. We don't really have a recipe per se, but we're just freestyling everything. And we've already got all the ingredients chopped up. We've got strawberry, watermelon, got some cucumber, And then we got blood oranges as well as normal oranges. We got lemon, some lemon here, and some lime. And then we got all the unchopped ones here. We've got natural sparkling water, mineral water. This is to add some fizz into it. And we got some cordial to go with it. So we got our freestyle recipe for our springtime drinks. This is a juicer, orange juicer, and another juicer for also all types of things. You can just chuck it in there. Okay, let's get started. We're going to do some juicing. So we'll start with some orange. Okay, we got enough squeeze juice here. Put some straws into it. A little bit of garnish on the side. I think I'll do a little bit of this. There you go, my darling. Enjoy the fruits of your labor. Yep. Cheers. Straight orange juice. Oh, taste better than what you would get in the supermarket. Listen, what are we going to make? Show you how to do it. Get one apple, put it in here, and then strawberries inside. Yeah. Strawberry. Some watermelon in there. Like some orange. garnish. Springtime drinks for everybody. Springtime punch.
Don't forget
the notification bell.
Thanks for watching.